Get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to impregnate. And Dr. Dre said,
Slim Shady, you a basic. Why's your face red, man? You wasted.
Well, since age 12, I felt like a caged elf who stayed to himself in one space chasing his tail. Got ticked off and ripped Pamela Lee's lips off. Kissed him and said, I ain't no silicone, was supposed to be this soft. I'm about to pass out and crash and fall in the grass faster than a fat man who sat down too fast. Come here, lady.
Shady, wait a minute. That's my girl, dawg.
I don't give a damn. Dre sent me to take the world off.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
What?
My name is...
wanted to flunk me in junior high.
Damn.
Thanks a lot. Next semester, I'll be 35. I smacked him in his face with an eraser. Chased him with a stapler. And told him to change the grade on the paper.
Now.
Walked in a strip club. Had my jacket zipped up. Served the bartender. And walked out with a tip cup. Extraterrestrial. Running over pedestrians in a spaceship while they're screaming at me.
Let's just be friends.
99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper. Make a record about doing to name it after.
Yeah, Mom.
You know you blew up when the women rush your stands. Try to touch your hands like some screaming Usher fans. This guy at White Castle asked for my autograph, so I signed it. Dear Dave, thanks for the support.
Hi, my name is...
This kid needs to be locked away.
Get him!
Dr. Dre, don't just stand there, operate. I'm not ready to leave, it's too scary to die. I'll have to be carried inside the cemetery and buried alive. Am I coming or going? I can barely decide. I just drank a fifth of Kool-Aid. Gosh, did he make
it?
All my life I was very deprived. I ain't had a woman in years, and my palms are too hairy to hide.
Whoops.
Clothes ripped like the Incredible Hulk. I spit when I talk, I f*** anything that walks. When I was little, I used to get so hungry, I would throw fits. How you gonna breastfeed me, Mom? You ain't got no... I lay awake and strap myself in the bed with a bulletproof vest on and tap myself in the head. So I'm steaming mad. And by the way, when you see my dad, ask him if he bought a porn.